Sally's birthday, and she is celebrating it with Peter and Bhanu. Oh look, they're about to cut the cake. Come on, let's sing the birthday song for her. After cutting the cake, Sally must divide the cake equally amongst all her friends. So Sally, there are 6 slices of cake and there are 3 of you. How many pieces of cake will you give to each one of them? Psst, Bhanu, a little help here.
Don't you worry. I'm going to show you how to split the cake with a simple division.
What is that, Bhanu?
Well, do you guys remember subtraction? Division is nothing but repeated subtraction. Here's how we do it. Let me simplify it for you. First, let's subtract 3 from 6 and give 1 slice each to everyone. So, 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Now, we have 3 more slices left. So, let's subtract 3 once again from our last answer. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Now, we don't have any cake left. Let's count the number of slices each person was served. So, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 slices of cake. This means when we divide 6 by 3, we get 2 as the answer. Now, we distributed 6 slices of cake among 3 kids. Number 6 here is called the dividend, as it is divided among kids. And number 3 here will be the divisor, the number of groups we are dividing it into. So division simply means breaking up something into different parts or distributing something between different people, groups, or places.
Did you see how division saved Sally's birthday party? What do we have here?
Oh no, is there no cake left for me?
Sorry, we forgot about you. Looks like you also missed my division lesson today. It's okay. You can click the link in the description and book a free class with Bhanzu. They also have so many interactive worksheets for you to practice. You can also try our division worksheets. The link is in the description.
Wait, what about the cake?
Oh, that? We have ordered some more for you. It's on its way.